Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to enable password complexity requirements in Windows 10 Pro. So guys, if you want to enable and turn on password complexity, so first thing you have to do, click on start, then type edit group policy. Open edit group policy. Now you will see this local group policy editor window. Here expand Windows settings. So to expand, double click on it. Now here click on security settings. So expand security settings, then expand account policies. Double click on password policy. Now you will see option password must meet complexity requirements. So double click on it. Now guys, you will see option enabled or disabled. So as your requirement, like you want to turn on and enable, so select it, then click on apply, then click on OK. Now close it and restart your PC. So hopefully guys, by using this simple and easy method, we can enable and turn on password complexity requirements in Windows 10 Pro. Thanks for watching.